A traffic stop on I-4 last August. WESH 2's Tom Shad joins us live now at the Orange County Courthouse. And Tom, how did things wrap up this morning?
Well, a pretty emotional scene here, Gail, at the Orange County Courthouse. The jury just got the instructions following closing arguments. 20-year-old Allen Barahona facing a list of serious charges, not the least of which, of course, is second-degree murder in the death of Deputy Michael Callin that happened last August. As you said, Callin stepped out in front of Barahona's car on an I-4 exit ramp to stop him for speeding. Well, that's when deputies say that Barahona ran the deputy over and left the scene.
Just try, if he just slowed down just a little bit, give him another second. But he didn't. He took him by surprise and he slammed into him. And he's dead.
This was a tragic accident. This tragic accident ended the life of one man and forever altered the lives of many others. This is a tragic accident. It wasn't intended by Michael Callin, and it surely wasn't intended by Mr. Barahona.
You pretty much heard the case on both sides in a nutshell. The prosecution saying that it was intentional, and of course the defense saying no, it was an accident, that Barahona actually tried to slow down before striking Deputy Michael Callin. Also, it's important to point out that the records show that Barahona was driving with a suspended license for at least three times, or stopped for driving with a suspended license three times in the past 18 months before the accident that took the deputy's life back in August of 06. Right now, we're live at the Orange County Courthouse. Tom Shad, WESH 2 News.